You going in a sec, or are you gonna stay home and continue stream? Continuing.
I'm warning you, back off.
Okie dokie. There's gonna be a cave further to the right that you need to find to get the castle. Here's a path. No, I'm not coming to the photography. You're an assassin. Okay. Oh, I left Tharangar there. That's why he's not here. I probably didn't need to summon it. Dark Brotherhood Assassin Note. Actually, I should just put that one as the right. Every time you summon, you can get 100 arrows. Also, your summon bow will do the maximum amount of damage at your level and skill.
Still here. I'll show you what I know.
I need to level up.
You lead?
So it beats the hunting bow and iron arrows. Yeah, it does.
Follow. I'm right behind you. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
Hold up, wait.
Let's get going then.
Can I not? I should be able to dual cast it though.
Done.
Yep. I can't train it anymore. It can only teach you to level 50. I think that's what I'm at. Yeah. That's what I'm at. Arrow stagger. I want that one mainly. There are other archers that can teach you higher. Let's see if I can find them. But they cost more and you can't get money back. Depends, I'll see how much it might raise passively. Like, a lot.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawngaurd too?
That's a bit
Truth
buggy.
Is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up. I'm not sure he'll take me. I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawngaurd. Wow. Bigger than I expected. No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
Oh, do I have disease skills? No. Wait, where am I going? Follow torch guy. Yeah, I don't know where I was going.
I guess this is it. Wish me luck.
Here to join the Dawngaurd? Good. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes.
Oh, there he is.
He's right inside.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
Hello, can I talk to you?
So who are you? What do you
Vigilance
want?
Are under attack everywhere.
I'm here to join them.
You got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order.
What can I help?
I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires. While we're getting the fort back into shape.
Little does he know that you actually
don't. Some cave the Vigilants were poking around.
But he doesn't know that.
Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
Tolan, tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this dim hollow crypt. With any luck.
Oh.
Dim hollow. All the way over yonder. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I'm going to take it a bit slower actually listening to the dialogue, because I haven't done anything further than this on the Dawngaurd quests. And a training. Nah, yeah, enjoy the story. Will do. Now I'm actually gonna take out this giant camp because I think I can. Summon a follower to help you. Where's the other one? There he is. Oh, will I die? Yeah! That was pretty quick. Maybe I shouldn't take out the giant camps. I know if I'm like far enough away and don't get hit, it'll be pretty easy. That's why you summon a flamey boy, to
you
distract.
You sort of found something for you to do, eh?
Didn't take in my travel. Also, they won't cross water. Oh, I'll give it another go then. Maybe I'll save it though. Do a quick save or something. Hard save, maybe. This time it's not raining. What the heck? What's that? That's a level up. That's something from the ground. That's bugged. Shout. Shouts don't reach that far, do they? Dwarven gauntlets. Sure. Sell it. Get some money. Are the mammoths instantly hostile? It's still there. Ah. Aww. further down. That might have been too much. There we go. Save a run. Oh, I should have done that before angering them. Yeah. What else is attacking me? Hold on. I can't even hit a small rat. Oh, he did it for me. Shout if it gets close. Where's this other mammoth at? Over the way over there.
This ends now.
I need to go loot the other one as well. Nice. There, enemies. Silent Moon's Camp. There's another one? Oh, Mud Crab.
Huh? Did you hear something?
Oh, that's a quick, never mind.
All over. Huh?
Maybe I should be better geared for that. Just maybe. Oh, it's just... Oh, I have to do the mammoths again.
Foose!
I just killed Farangard!
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh. I'll just run away straight away. By the way, your follower can't die by an enemy. When on their knees, only you can kill them. I guess if you don't want someone to just die, that's the way to do it. So Farando is safe. Even though you're running and leaving the mammoth to gain. Farandel must love it rough. Where's the wolves at? Just the one? Yes. Let's still dragon. Let's just wait. Taking bones to sell, dump on Farrandar.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Get up to that one. Further up on the hill. How do I get further up? Further up, or is this one down? I don't know. Oh, nice wolf. I just realized Farrandar's gonna take a while to get to me. I didn't save after the dragon. I don't quick save enough. Always save. After doing anything, at least a quick save. I don't even think it saved after. Yeah, it didn't. That's like so much running though. Gonna leave him to get raped again. That's still gonna chase me.
Ugh! On my wall? They weren't there before, were they? What? Don't attack them, you'll be fine. Why did I just use all my magic? Farandol looks like he's got this. So I need to wait for my magic to be almost full before casting it. Kill the bands and don't attack the mammoths. That makes sense.
I'll make you pay.
I love how I killed the dragon before and then died by a wolf. I think this way is the way I wanted to go. Maybe not. I need to end the stream in about 12 minutes. Got something to do it for. Gotta go to bed. It's 5 a.m. If you have any questions, just YouTube it. Will do. Thanks for your help, mate. Hope you have a good sleep, even if it's not very long. Catch you around. And the fact that you get behind me.
Lost, friend. Gonna cry now, huh?
I can't hit you guys.
This is the end for you.
It will be.
Show me what you've got.
You prepared to die?
I've had enough of you.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
The Lordstone. Under Lordstone, resistance both magicka and physical damage. Requires a key. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing some screenshots for the end. Just cause. could take some pictures in Whiterun as well. Whiterun, where else did I go? Dawngaurd. The college. Not gonna take anything at the college. Because all I was there was to get the bound bow.
Oh.
Take pity, lady, and spare me a few septums. Spare a coin for a poor old beggar.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
He's already out there. Can fast travel to Helgen. Not that in.
On my wall!
You can't win this!
Let's see what you've got. That's it.
Do a hard save. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream. I'm just gonna end it. I'm not gonna raid anyone. There's only one person in. I'll see you all around. Bye bye.